always cheers me up in the morning. I do. Sausages and brains. I say either, and I say either. I say neither, neither, either, neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing off. Ouch, 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 ouch. Potatoes, I like tomatoes, and I like tomatoes. Potatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes, tomatoes. Let's call the whole thing off. Cheer up, old pal. No, if we call the whole thing off, then we must part. That's for you. Are you pen pals with an ant?
Whoa, listen to this. Dearest Pally Pal, I hereby invite you to witness my demise, my final moments on this spinning shit wheel that we call Earth.
You are responsible for bringing about the end of Cletus Cassidy. It's only right that you hold the door for me on my way out. They'll stop my heart just like it stopped at my birth. What if Cletus Cassidy had never been revived? He would never have pushed Grandma down a flight of stairs. Bye-bye, Grandma, you puckered old sphincter. He would never have thrown a hairdryer in the mother's bathtub. Yes, Mama, I'm a bad, bad boy. He would never have been beaten to the brink of death by Daddy-O and sent to St. Estes home for unwanted children. That circus of hell. With one bright light. Oh, Eddie, we are all born into this world through blood and pain. Every hero has an origin story. Your friend.
Cletus Cassidy. Kiss, hug, kiss, hug. Smiley face. Oh.
That job.
You know, I should be there.
No, it's a bad idea.
I mean, I put him there.
Actually, he put himself there when he decided to be a complete lunatic. Ta-da!
You know, it would be nice just to have your support. Just